Why is that? Give a second, lads. There we go. Keep out. Never ready. And then we go to the last one and then we'll get started. So I'll just press last service. Continue. Bang, bang, bang. Paste this. I'm gonna go there, right. Let me check the audio. That's fine. Okay, lads, let's get in here. Well, lads, I've got a wee hang with. I did get a copyright strike from that song, so you know what I'm gonna do. Music is getting took down. Because we ain't getting copyrighted again, or else the channel goes bye bye. Let's get it in there. Okay. Joshy, move, come on. You know what is sitting up near there.
Hey,
what are you
doing
over here? Right, let me see if I can build stuff. Well, create stuff.
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Come on.
There we go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Hurry up, Ellie. Come on. Get a job.
Okay, go!
Let me check the audio just for a second. That's fine. Okay. Oh, there we go. That's on acquired 2 level. Oh, we got an actual grenade. Oh. No, hang me, fella. Sorry, give me 2 seconds. Let me put this back in. It's like a wire that goes into the earphone. It fell out. It can be unplugged. Right. So I'll put that back in. Right. Oxidized sugar creates a smoke screen that will hide you from enemies. They ignite with a concussive burst, stunning any enemy caught in explosive radius. Enemies can use really smoke and won't shoot at a target they can't see. Use this to escape when overwhelmed or rushed in enemies. Okay.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us. Should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, I don't know. Let me read that. 8 out of 5. No, well, shoes 4 times, jacket. Missed clothing 6 times, tiles 4 miss medical, 2 canteen. Right. That's just a list. There's no point in reading that. A list for what, you may ask? We shall never know.
How did you know?
Of what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Oh. Healthcare upgrade. Right, let me read that. Improved effectiveness of a first aid measure in the field. Splints are used to stabilize a wounded body part 1. While rigid items are ideal as supports in the absence of these, road claw will suffice to extend the splint beyond it. It's just basically telling you what's happening. Very cool. I don't even know if I need up the bench.
That should help us out.
I think these guys were infected.
But it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
No, let's check him out. Aha. Crafting speed. Next one will be healing speed. We put on. I don't know why that only gives you 5. There you go, she's listening now.
Good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
There's a comet.
I really like this.
Let's see. Daniel Star dreams of deep space. In the year 2186, mankind has conquered the solar system, but the shackles of special relativity prevent them from going any further. At the Heart Research Facility on Ganymede, Danielle is on the verge of a breakthrough that will allow humanity to finally answer the question, are we alone? Are we alone? That is the question. Hey buddy, I've got you a comic, so you can shut up when we're in the car. You talk too much. Right, let's go. This way.
What was that?
Oh, oh no. Talk to him.
Ellie, get down.
When did you learn to shoot? You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
One's out there. What, two's there. Okay. Yeah, I've got a duty to take out one of these guys for me. Like to at least.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
I'll just let them go.
Too close.
What's the point in, getting involved with them when they're basically just running? Getting out here.
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Right, you'll be quiet.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag piece of maggots fit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning though. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. With this and the strip disc in their pocket, they now control the whole river, made for a difficult retreat. There's barely half our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Pam are still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. Okay.
Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Well, let me see if I can craft. I can craft that.
Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night taking this tour.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, there's one chick, you just do not give up. I've never seen anything like
this. So far.
It took a couple of minutes to sniff everyone out.
Alright, okay. She's so far.
You got on your feet, huh?
Yeah. You're about to give up? You keep starting shooting at me.
Excuse me, you could have got away.
Wait till they finish talking.
That girl, she killed us all in the sleep.
He's gone up that way, he's one of the other, he's gone here. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, he's there. No, for a fact, there's mail in the building. No chances, are just free. So, is there not really there? So, we take these three up.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Let's do this! Awesome!
Oh, sorry. Why is my gun swinging so much? Let's let him come then. Watch this. So well, baby. That was so good. I'm not dead. There's just one there. Oh, no.
Oh, fuck.
What's that guy? Let's read this. Right, all surrounds. No, I can't avoid reading that. I'm not gonna lie, 'cause we're in the fight. I'm scared in case I get killed. Mid fight. You know what I mean? I know where they are, I'm trying to find supply. And it's shut up. I must have killed about 10 of them already. Play that game. I got a shorty. Aha, I see him. I was like, what? Fuck off.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? What the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Put this place in. There's not much in this place, to be honest.
Man, look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Oh. Well, I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I'm gonna open
it. But then, how do you get better at that? What should seed something to them being hung? Like an optional. Alright, well.
They saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Just keep at it. Come on.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
I thought they were gonna shoot me.
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
I'm the camera man, hurry up.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Nice, if I could actually. There you go, jump up. Come on. Let's let this face. I'm listening, I'll find a way up the problem, but I'm going upstairs. Let's go upstairs. Let's go. Nah. Good man, good man. Is there another shiv? Reveal. Let's read this note. It goes down tonight. We're going to take the eastern checkpoint. I've stashed some extra supplies at the Regal apartments. It's marked with a red X. Pardon me.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, word's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shop a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before, I like to shit on me.
Well, Joe, have you? Don't leave the girl alone, fucking scene.
Get up there.
If I remember correctly, yes, they are. Nice. Need combination. Okay, wait. Let me try and find it then. What's the vote? Wait, what was that actually? Oh, I'm filling that, so there's no point. Nothing, right, okay. I sneezed a belter. Okay. Be nice if I can get the ladder. Right, well. So I lit me up that one, but they let me up here. Okay. Oh no, it does. My bad.
I'm on it.
Let's go here. That would be dodge it up because as you see the woods are falling apart. Oh. Not to staff. Safe combo. There we go. There we go there. Let's go put a safe combo in. See what we get. Because we couldn't find the last safe. Like two or three episodes ago. Which was a tad annoying. I do wish he could run a bit faster. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, shiv's upgraded. Improving the durability. Oh, nice. We love that. I wish it would stop cutting it when I'm trying to run. Right, back up here. This is the way to go anyway.
Okay, we need to lighten them up. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended, Volume 2, by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed.
That's so terrible.
Watch your step.
Oh shit. Get down.
How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
I got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Oh, man.
Let's see. Okay.
Hurry, Joel.
I'm hardly counting.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Well, that's what we all have to see. Straight in the head. We don't love to see that, but it's kill be killed type shit, isn't it? Wait. We need to take out the rest of the people in here. Quiet, come on. Oh, and this is this floor. Came down.
Holy shit!
Oh, what?
Joel!
Hey, go around.
Get away from him!
Yeah, go, stop. You're a dickhead. Jesus Christ. What I call it, sir. So I know this is the place to go, but I'll do it. Fuck it. I'm not going to find nobody. right here. Was that it? Did they all end up coming down the stairwell and... No. I could hear them. Alright, they're coming through there. Oh, him? How's he no dead?
Holy shit, Joel! Oh, man. There's more behind you.
He's over there!
Saying, oh my god, like you're surprised earlier. We've been doing this since the start of the game. We've been doing this, Ellie. Come on, we know the score. We're about this life. I got you, bro. There's so many of them. Let's be honest. Right.
Took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for him. Trust me, it ain't easy.
I'm so confused. I know that. So. Okay, talk to her. To the wires are set up, aye. Come on.
Let's see where this goes. It'll be a tight fit, but come
just in case.
Oh, that's better than nuts. for next year.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
You need to climb up, let's be honest. No fun, obviously, because you can't climb up. Oh, but... oh. Damn.
Joel!
I'm away! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
I'm not...
Right.
No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
I'll try.
What was that? That's first, but...
Alright. Where to now?
I wanted to go with my flashlight on my tail, me. I know the tricks of the game, don't worry about it. I can't even craft. That's how they go to here. And back where I was actually originally wanting to go.
I think I tried to be there again.
Okay. Ain't no messing about in the water. There we go.
There.
I'll be checking this cupboard first. Because I can see a lot of stuff. Okay, so we got all that. Let's go this way. Okay.
I need to find a way around this gate.
Find a way around this gate. So how did I do that? More question. First of all, nothing. Let's go. Spores. The mask one, Joel.
Spores.
Oh, motherfucker. Alright.
Shit.
Gifting this stuff. So exactly what we want. Oh! Go, go, go!
Yeah!
and let me do this in peace. Try me, bitch. Oh. First, we look these places. Nothing in there. Nice. We look first, but we always look goblins. Like to look first. Wait, a zomboid in there. Okay, no one there. What about here? Hotel key card. anything else in here? Nope. So again, through here. In here. How are we looking at it? Wow. Okay, this is getting real.
Made it.
Where was the big guy? Did you see that big guy there? Obviously, I played this before because it's been out since PS3 days, but. This is a big game. I missed something definitely. And there's definitely people in here, aren't there? How much happened? Shotgun. Nice. There's an upgrade bench. Let's see what this upgrade.
Here we go.
Oh, I've got 127. We're gonna.
just fine.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today.
All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Can come through. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, buddy.
I know you're here.
Cheers. I see this. So what?
Where is this guy?
Come on. You already know, babes. You did that stealth. That was pretty class. I can't lie. First of all, before we go anywhere, we went in this bitch. And I better not trigger a cutscene because I'll be human. I know this bit well.
Come on. I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
You just hang back like I told you.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
He said, "Da-da-da-da-da, mom." Ba.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
Off talking to myself. The captain rang at me from the arena where the hungry eyes of travelers watch as they are forced to fight to death, which she'll put aside her feelings for the captain to fight for her own survival. Alright. I know I could run across that to it, but I can at that time I think that part just glitched me through it.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Nothing in my reason away, actually. Wait. My shorty. Oh, what's that? Melee weapons upgraded. Improved durability of blade tools. Oh, yes. Come on. Exactly what we need.
It's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
All right, don't get lippy.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
And I'll be able to get there with this. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push! Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Let's go this way. See if there's anything else in here. Nice. Molotov, ideal. Before this triggers a cutscene, I am going to leave this here. I hope you have enjoyed this episode today, and I will see you in the next one. Have a good rest of your day, and bye-bye.